You mean you left it propped up against a tree unlocked?
Uh-oh. I'll be right back. See you later.
Bye, Steve.
Are you guys all ready to Mousercise?
Yeah!
Okay, well, we're going to come up here, and before we breathe, it's real important that we take a breath before our mouse warming, and if this is your first time with us, start slow and don't overdo it. Oh, we yawned. Now, if you have any physical handicaps, make sure to ask your doctor before joining us. Now, come on and have fun. Oh, we're little mouses today, and we're just getting out of bed and stretching. Stretch it all up. Ah, are you guys already out of bed now? Yeah? Okay, well, let's scratch those sides. Bend those knees and scratch all the way down the leg. Stretch those sides out. There you go. Keep your back straight. Good boy. And stretch them out. There you go. Bend those knees. Make sure to breathe. And stretch them out really good. Get that arm up really high. There you go. The right, then the left. Okay. You know what, you guys? It's time for breakfast. So we're going to have to climb up into that refrigerator. Okay, are we ready? And let's reach up and stretch up into that refrigerator. And stretch. That's it. Keep your bottoms tucked underneath you. And stretch up. Back always is straight. Right, Mousercisers? Right, that's it. Come on, you want that cereal, don't you? Come on. Want that milk? Stretch up. We're almost there, guys. Boy, we got into the refrigerator. We extend our arms out to the side. Now let's push away that milk. Let's push away that butter. Phew, come on. We got to get to that cheese, don't we, Mousercisers? Come on, push it to the side. There you go. Stretch out really hard. Bend your knees. That's really important. And stretch them out. Very good. Now, guess what? I see the cheese. Let's take the right arm over our head. Bring it over to the side, keeping your hips stationary. And let's stretch for that cheese. Come on. Get that cheese. Hold. Oh, okay. Now, come on up on the other side, and I see some more. Let's go over to the left. And let's hold it. How you guys doing? Huh? Good. Grab a hold of that cheese. Okay, now let's go back over to our right side. And again, the small little pulses never bounce. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Other side. Come on and grab a hold of that cheese, Mousercisers. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very good. Now let's warm up to Mousercise, feet together and knees. Two on each side. There you go. Getting ready to warm up, huh? That's it. Okay, small little pulses. Keep that heel up. That's really important. There you go.
We're going to be so ready to Mousercise, you guys.
Now singles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Phew, that felt good. Now let's breathe in. And okay, I'm going to come up here. Okay, are you guys ready to stretch out those arms? Yeah? Huh? Get those arms out to the side, very straight. These are for your biceps. Does everybody know where those are? Those are right there. Come on, and if you know the song, come on and sing along.
The medicine go down, the medicine go down, just a spoonful of sugar.
Keep it pumping. That's it, Mousercisers. Stretch them out now. Eight, seven, six, five, four. We're going to do it under two. Four, five, six, seven, eight. There you go, handsome. This is for your triceps. If everybody know where the triceps are, keep doing the exercise and I'll show you where. Right there. Come on, pump it out, Mousercisers. You can do it. Work them hard. Come on. And I love the smiles. go. Now pump those arms up. Distant hands, distant hands. And one, two, there you go. Extend them. Come on, enthusiasm, guys. There you go. That's it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. We're going to curl. 2 and 1. Now in front of you. Come on, extend those arms. I want to see them working. These are for your biceps. Where are your biceps? Huh? Where are they? There you go. That's it. You guys are listening, aren't you? Good. Now use those arms. Come on, stretch them out there. How are you doing, Eric? Good. Now extend, extend.
The honeybee extend, fletched the
extend.
From the flower.
Okay, now
to the
out to the side. Point and flex. Ready and point. Flex.
From every point. That they
flex. This is for your forearms. Your forearms are right there. And point and flex. Make sure to breathe.
Go down.
And
medicine go down.
Another correction. Are you ready? Keep going what you're doing. Keep going. Extend those arms real straight. There you go. Point and flex. Come on. Use those. Brace those arms. Don't bend them. Now in front. Pick up pace. Ready. And one, two. Straighten those arms out. Straighten them out. There you go. Good girl. Point and flex. Point and flex. I don't hear you singing.
Medicine go down. Medicine go down.
That's it. You guys don't want me to sing, so come on and sing. Phew! Boy, that was fun. I'm going to come back down here again. And if you guys have any kind of shortness of breath, or you get tired or dizzy, or have any kind of pain at all, make sure to stop, okay? You ready? Come on and join us. Let's step touch. We're going to groove. This is kind of like Kellen's dance class, you know? Okay, now come on and clap with us. There you go. Step, touch, step, touch. That's it. Come on, I want to see you guys rocking out. That's it. This is going to kind of warm us up for our aerobics. Step, touch. Ah, boogie, boogie, where's the smile? There you go. Step, touch. Okay, now step, touch, but with a snap. Are you ready? 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now snap it. There you go, little one. Good girl. Step, touch. That's it. Now we're going to do 8 more and watch what we'll do. Step, touch to the side and 5. Ready? And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 to the right and stop and step, touch. Step, touch. Step, touch. Step and touch. Very good, Mousercisers. I'm very impressed. With you, too. And faster. Ready and step, touch, step, touch. Very good. Now let's put the arms in. Are you ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, more enthusiasm. Come on, rock it out. Starting to the right, and slide, pick it up, slide, pick it up, slide, pick it up, very good. Now faster, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, again, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, make sure to breathe, pick those foot up, pick them up, okay, what's that? Today's featured song is Step in Time from the Mousercise album. Yeah! Come on and join us. Okay, get the heels out and forward.
Come on, people, step in time.
You see, the groove is to warm us up for the aerobics. Step in time, step in time. That's it. Come on. Now, pick your knees up and your arms go down with it. Pick your knees up. There you go. Pick them up.
Oh,
okay. ready. We're going to jump up. Here it comes.
You know something? Here comes the most recognizable figure in the whole wide world. Mickey Mouse with a few words just for you.
Now here's something to keep in mind. Take a look at this interesting feature, especially from me to you.
Do you know early bikes had wooden wheels? People called them bone shakers. The first two-wheeler bikes didn't have any pedals at all. People had to ride them along by pushing themselves along with their feet. And some early bikes had a huge front wheel to give them extra speed. These were known as penny farthings. You know, riding a bike in those early days was pretty tough going. But finally, in 1880, a brilliant man by the name of Dunlop invented the air-filled bicycle tire. So from wooden wheels to rubber tires, bicycles have come a long, long way. And now you know.
Everybody ready?
Yeah!
Oh, wonderful. Now remember to take off your shoes just like we have so you can point your toes and stretch out your feet really good. And if you don't have a Mousercise mat at home, a nice big towel will do, okay? Guess what, you guys? We're going on the march of the toys. We're gonna have a picnic and we're gonna be ants. Everybody get up on all fours. Are you ready? We're little ants, so think ant, okay? Remember, our hands are always forward, never turned in, straight back, and we're gonna go out three and in three, okay? Ready, and one, two, three, four, and in. One, two, three, four, again. Think ants,
that's your bottom. Okay. That's it again. Now faster. And. That's it. Make sure to breathe. There you go. Now, everybody, we're going to do push-ups. But what we're going to do is we're going to go all around the picnic table, and let's try out all of our favorite foods. I'm going to try this piece of cake out. Let's go over to that apple. And push up on those arms. Oh, look. Peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. They're so fun. Okay, now let's do straight push-ups. Ready? And up and down, making sure your bottom's always in the sky. That's very important. That's it. Keep your head up, Amy. Good girl. That's it. Press those arms out. And remember, you guys, when you sweat, it really is acting like a cool-down system for your body. So actually, the more sweating and all that wet stuff that you do is really good for you. Okay? Press it up. How is everyone doing?
Fine.
Good. Press it up again. Phew. Boy, this is so good for our arms. That's it. Oh, no, you guys. That lady's shaking out the tablecloth, and we're on the tablecloth, and Mousercisers, I got stuck in the peanut butter and jelly sandwich. I can't get up. That lady, I can't believe it. She wouldn't have seen us on this. Well, come on. Let's try and get out of this peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Let's lift our left. Oh, no! We're falling in the ice chest! Oh, no! Do you guys know how to swim? I don't! Well, let's try to breaststroke. Ready? Take the head up and down. Let's get out of this ice chest! Oh, it's so cold! Make sure to breathe. To get out of here. Come on, let's go. Gosh, I don't know about you guys, but I want to go home. I want to go back to my aunt's hole. Come on, let's swim faster. Boy, gosh, there's no place like home. Boy, swim faster and swim faster. Breathe. Okay, you guys, come on, let's get ready to do our cool down. Stretch up to the sky. That's it. Stretch up. Two beats. Get ready to climb down that ladder. And one, two, very slow. And hold. These are for your hamstrings. Does everybody know where those are at? Right under here. Now come up that ladder and go into second position, making sure that those toes are straight up to the ceiling. Over your right leg, hold, six, seven, eight, now to the right. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, now flex the feet, the same thing, other side. Oh, Mousercisers, this feels so good, because it's always important to do a very slow stretch after all of that hard working out. And our cool down is the same every day, so you can join us. Now come over on a tabletop, walk it out in front, and one, two, three, four. Now, Mousercisers, it's not important if your backs are all the way down, as long as they're straight. You can be all the way down to the ground, or you can be up here, but as long as they're straight, bring it in. Very good. Bring the feet together. Bounce those guys out and lay down on your back. Bring the right leg up to your chest, keeping the right shoulder on the ground. Bring over that right leg over to the left and extend it up to the air. As you bring down the right, bring up the left. There you go. Keep the left shoulder on the ground. There you go. Stretch it up to the sky. And do it again with the right. Making sure, kids, that when you hold on to your leg, the opposite leg. And arm. Ah, oh, that feels good. One more time with the left. Bring it up to the chest. Pull it over. Extend it to the air. Now knees to the chest and roll up and stand up with your head down. Stretch on those hamstrings. Everybody knows where those are at, don't they? Right up here. Now walk your hands up closest. And this is for your Achilles tendons, too. All right, here. Now let's walk it out. Now two on each leg. And again, these are for the Achilles tendons. Everybody knows where those are at? Now walk it up, roll up, shoulder rolls. Now left. Good. Now head goes to the right. And left. Now breathe. Let's do it again.
Goofy! Goofy, come in here. Are you all right? Goof. Here. Goof. Listen, bikes are great, Goofy, but not inside like that. And if you don't know how to ride them properly, you can end up with a lot of bumps and bruises. Listen, though, I'm glad you dropped in, because I'd like for you to help me talk about bicycle safety to the kids, okay? Here, let's, all you have to do, Goofy, is hold up one of these cards one at a time when I ask the question, okay? Let's try a little rehearsal. First of all, I'm going to ask the kids how old they need to be before they start riding one of those big, sporty 10-speed bikes. And you hold up the first card. And 13 to 14. Very good. Then I'll move on to talk about avoiding accidents with cars. And I'll ask the kids to name the percentage of accidents between bicycles and cars that are caused by bicycles. And you name up, right? This next card is 75%. Very good. Then I'll move on to talk about road safety. And when I hold up my helmet here, and I'll say, we all know where this should be worn, you hold up the next card, which is on your head. Very good. And finally, I'm going to wind up, Goofy, talking about a few tips on personal hygiene. And I'll ask the kids to name the most ideal place to be after a long and strenuous bicycle ride. And you hold up the card there, and right, in the bathtub. Very good. See, it's very easy, Goofy. Just here are a couple more cards here, and just hold those up when I nod my head, all right? So let's go, because Marissa and Gabriel are waiting for us. Come on. How are you guys?
Good.
Good. Y'all ready for a few tips on bicycle safety?
Yeah.
Good. Do you guys own a bike, either one of you?
Yeah, I do.
Both do. Good. Well, I hope you've all learned to ride it properly and safely, because do you know when you're riding in a busy street, you have the same responsibilities as any adult does in a car?
No.
Did you know? Yes, you really do. Like, for instance, what do you do at a stoplight, you know, a red light?
Stop.
You stop. Very good. And how do you signal when you're turning a corner? Do either of you know?
Put your hand up.
Right, but this would be right, if you're turning right. And then what's...
Left.
Very good, Marissa. And then?
Stop.
Good. You must have been riding on the street already, huh? And you should never, ever ride a bike that's too big for you. Well, here's how old you should be before you start riding one of those big, sporty 10-speed bikes.
No.
Goofy, no. No, Goofy, you goofed. It's 13 to 14. Get the card straight, Goof. And here's a few more tips for all you guys. You should never do wheelies, and you should never ride on a crossbar, because both are very, very dangerous. And we all know how many people should be on one bike at one time, don't we?
Yeah.
No, Goofy, it's one. The answer is one, Goofy. Anyway, always use caution, care, and control when you're riding on a busy street. And for all you daredevils out there, there's only one way to ride down a steep hill. Goofy? Goofy, no. It's with your safety helmet, Goofy. Listen, your safety helmet is very important. And if you want to be safe when you're riding your bike, never leave home without this thing. Now, we all know where this should be worn, don't we? Where?
Yeah. No.
Goofy. Goofy. Goofy, I don't know what I'd do without you. You goof, goof.
So, do y'all feel great?
Yeah!
Oh, that's great. And that just seems to be one of the benefits of Mousercising. You know, you don't have to be a kid to enjoy Mousercising. So let's make Mousercise a real family experience. So until next time, keep on Mousercising!
Yeah!